And Giant Eagle confirms tonight that an employee at its Parkway Center location has tested positive for COVID-19. Spokesman says the store no longer has a flow of customers there since it converted to a distribution center last month. In a statement, Giant Eagle says in part its focus is ensuring the employee is cared for. Their last day at work was May 13. The store has been sanitized.